Lupus didn't steal my life, but it stole my identity.
It stole my energy.
My smooth, clear complexion.